What's up, my chulos? Guess what I'm having? We didn't have our... I wanted a ham for my...
For New Year's?
I wanted ham for New Year's. You know, I bought it. I had it and everything, but I didn't... We, in the end, we weren't in the mood to bake it. A lot of stuff was happening around us and stuff, you know, so. I'm gonna drink a sugar-free tea. But I don't know if it's totally sugar-free, no sugar, or sugar-free. We use Splenda or Sweetener or whatever. It's so sweetening. Let me see. Okay, it's good. It is sweet. Not that sweet. But it's ay, ¿cómo se dice? Quizá que lo usaron, le hicieron para hacerlo sugar, para echarle sugar. So here's my ham. Here's my, I got one of those big, looks like a turkey, looks like a ass cheek. Este, con el glaze y la chingada, y luego mis mashed potatoes, corn, y un roll. Roll it up. In case you want to roll it up, you use this, okay? This is que roll. Un roll in Spanish is rollo. Que rollo. Que rollo pollo. Mija, ábreme la puerta poquitito and put the thing, please. Because it's real hot in here. Or put it on the fan. It's hotter than a motherfucker up in this bitch. So, yes, we have some iced tea. And Sam gave me some ice. And here we go. You know, when we got back about an hour and a half ago, we were hungry. Me and Julia been out all freaking day. Doctor's appointments, and then in the end we went to the groceries, and you know, my babies were here, Samantha and Jesse. In the end, I always make myself a little changues. Changues. Let's make a changues. Dice una de las que sigo. My changues, man. My sandwich. Sandwich, dice ella. Ay, qué bueno. Mmm. Decía un señor, cuando yo estaba jovencita, te gustaba ver los cooking shows. Julia Roberts, and there was this one. I've already told you guys. Un americano gabachito que usaba su camisita azul, his suspenders red and jeans, and his little red hanky sometimes. And he was from Louisiana. Almost every food that he made, he would use, give me that Louisiana hot sauce. Thank you, honey. He would use the Louisiana hot sauce for almost everything that he would make and show us, you know, us viewers, no? Did you cover the potatoes and the corn?
You didn't have it covered.
Because you were going to go serve yourself. Can you please cover them? You know what? Go upstairs for a little bit. She's being mean again. Oh my God, guys. Ma'am? We were supposed... Oh, that's that guy. We were supposed to have, green chicken pozole for Sunday. And guess what? Yep, you guessed it. It went bad. Well, by the time we put it in the car, you know, because I did it the night before in the morning, and then the kids were like, what smells funny in here in the van, you know, when we were on our way to church. And I could smell it too, and I was like, pues que saben. Ah, you farted. No, you farted. You farted. You farted. Oh, we get there to church and I said, I'm going to turn it on. And it started smelling really bad at church. Really, really bad. Well, it had gone bad. But my daughter and my pastora, they tasted it. And they said it was good. But instead of... ¿Cómo les quiero decir? Ya se le iba a hacer... espuma arriba y es cuando está malo algo. And then Julia tasted the juice and she was like, mom, this soup, the agüita went sour, it's sick. So all my life there's times that I like cooking in the night and I'll cook up whatever I want, right? And sometimes I leave it on the stove overnight and it's fine. But this is what happened, see? That night, it was freezing. Hace dos noches. It was freezing, and if I'm cold, I know my babies are cold. My two girls are upstairs, and then Julia has a balcony, so there's a door, and granted, it's closed, pero entra un frijito. So, si yo tengo frío, dice que ya está, vengo y prendo el calentón. And then sometimes I wake up, and I'm already sweating. Y ya está súper caliente, and I have to, you know, come and turn it off again. Y pues así todo y toda la noche, ¿no? Como calzón de puta para allá, para allá, para acá, para allá, para acá. Y eso fue lo que lo hizo que se hiciera malo, guys. But
it just needed a little bit more salt on the potatoes.
¿On the mashed potatoes?
I just fixed it right now.
It's because I used a little pan. You know, I never use little pans. I don't use little pans to cook. I am used to cooking a lot for a lot of people. Peeper, jeeper, creeper. Mm-hmm. One of my good friends from church, Maribel, she called me and says she didn't go. She didn't go that day. Oh, it was in the end. You know, I had already had my sisters in church help me. One of them was going to bring radishes and cabbage. Another one was going to bring limon, tostadas, and then like little francesitos for our pozole. The only thing that was per se edible was the cabbage. And my pastora and my friend Rachel started talking about, fuck it, let's just buy church's chicken, And I love it, don't get me wrong, but it's expensive as fuck. Pues ahí están poniendo todos y salió casi $80, no lie. You know, the piezas de 10, compró 4 o 5, ya ni me acuerdo, pero fueron casi $80. Y no sé qué tanto compraron, pero sí se gastó, mija. Porque mis hijas son las que corren cuando falta algo o algo. Son las que corren a la tienda. We're watching Sleeping with the Enemy. I'm sorry if you hear it in the background. I don't own the rights to any music you hear in the background or the movie going on, okay? So, don't fret none. So I was going to mukbang in the shirt that I wore today, which was a brand new t-shirt that I had hanging there in the closet for a long time. A great, pretty t-shirt. But it only came down to here. And right now when we came in and we were out all day, it was kind of chilly all day. Y ahorita que llegamos, que le dije a mi hija, mira, ahorita bajamos el mandado y luego yo mientras meto el ham y la chingada y para sentarnos a comer bien a gusto. Pero compré bastante mandado, so... Lo andan usando little by little. Siempre me lo alza mi Julia. Because then I have to bend it. Because we put all the grocery bags on the floor. I mean, I have a countertop, but it's a little one. You got a little one. You got a little one. It's a little one, so. No cabe todo el mandado. Porque yo compro bastante. Creo que salió como 121, creo. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm lying. 120, and then it was like another 20 or 40. Because I got like paper plates and foil paper, some shit that I needed. And then right now I send the girls to buy me a can opener. I can't find my fucking can opener. So they bought me a really nice one, a red one, Betty Crocker. Crock it up with the Betty Crocker. Miren, guys. Pobrecita la Betty White. Ya se murió, si sabían. Betty White. I, but where are you? Oh, Rose Nylund. The last of the Golden Girls. I love her. I love all of them. I love the show. Samantha too, my oldest. We're always watching it. We're always... Hey, Alfred Testes. Shout out to you. How you doing? And question to you, okay? Oh, we're getting at the scary part. You guys have seen it, right? Sleeping with the Enemy. Con esta... Julia Roberts. Everybody calls my daughter Julia Roberts. My Julia.
Hi.
See.
Well, can I get it wrong?
Stop being tripping. Okay. Of course. Get a couple. They're very good, actually. Tijuana es algo dulce y la amiguita de mi hija le dijo, hey, you guys want some cheesecake, cherry pie, and some buñuelos. And she was like, I told her no. And I said, Julia. And then she goes, I'm just kidding. I told her, yes, we're going to go pick it up. And I said, okay. She's too embarrassed to say yes to somebody. If they're going to give her something or comprarle algo de comer o darle dinero. Sometimes people want to give her money at church because she helps out a lot. And sometimes they'll tell her, here, mija, you know, so you can buy yourself something. Oh, no, 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 gracias. Se pone así toda chiviada. Y yo le digo, mija, si te lo están ofreciendo es porque te lo mereces. Like, guess what? I am so happy and proud of myself. Very happy. So, remember I've told you that for a year and a half, I haven't been with anybody or nothing. I haven't gone to one single bar. I don't drink anymore. I never had a problem with my drinking, but I don't drink anymore. I bought a bottle of Stella Rose red wine. I love it. To, you know, because we thought we were going to drink on New Year's and bake the ham and drink a little. We opened the one bottle. And I just had like a little wine glass and Julia too and Samantha. Se la chingó todo. It's very yummy. You guys should try it. I really recommend Stella Rose, but red. Perdón. Well, if you like that sweet wine. It doesn't taste nasty like some wines that you taste. And they say they're so expensive and wah, wah, wah. And you taste them, it tastes like bubbles with lime. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know. It tastes funny. Anyways, yeah. So, but that one is sweet and it's really yummy. So, yeah, I had another shrimp. Right now, and maybe also because of the oven being on, I was gonna break it into a sweat. And then I barely went. Right now, when I was fixing my face, I said, "Fuck it, I'm gonna put on a moisturizer." We also bought this from Jack in the Box. I bought 4 little burgers for me and the kids, a junior burger, just to hold us down by the time the ham was made. They have a new promotion of the little taquitos. 25 taquitos for $5. Make you holler, and then it comes with the sauces. And then I ordered a large curly fry and the little burgers, right? So, oh, and 2 tacos. So these kind of tacos, I love these. But I don't think I'm going to eat it. Julia was like, can I have one taco? Yeah, of course. I have been craving this kind of ham. We did get some of this kind of ham that I love, you know, that goes with the glaze. We got some on Thanksgiving. I baked the turkey at church, and then my friend Rachel, she baked the ham. That ham is so freaking yummy, guys. Neta. super yummy. And right now, I think because I ate the little burger, but I threw like a little big piece up to Ellie. You see how she's barking? Because she wants to eat. Let me give her a little piece of ham. Where should they? I'll give her the little corners. Orale. I just give her all this little corner stuff. Down on the corner. Out on the street. It's very yummy though. Oh, very good. Oh yeah. She's just gobbling it up, guys. Gobble, gobble. She thinks it's Thanksgiving, huh, guys? God, I hated how these movies get super loud and then you don't have to sort of... Oh, and then the little girl sent those buñuelos, okay? My girls had not even opened it.
Yeah, look. We ate.
Oh, you some. Did eat some?
Yeah.
So today I barely opened the box because I said, ah, this cabrona, si no se la van a comer para tirarlo a la verga. Pues que lo voy probando. Se aventaron esas little girls. I know them since they were little. It's two girls that are like, maybe, how old are they already? Like 21, 22?
Yeah,
son dos hermanitas flacas, flaquitas, flaquitas, flaquitas. Bien lindas, bien trabajadoras. Mm. What New Year's they parted with us. Everybody got fucked up that night. And then, check this out, okay, I'm gonna tell you. We were putting music. We've always been, you know, we love to dance in my family. So me and my Samantha were dancing. We were so drunk. We fell, okay? And then Julia's friends were there and they were gonna stay the night and stuff. Her friend Adriana, Ladri, shout out to Ladri. Shout out to Jenny and Jackie if you're watching. I know you guys watch it. Julia told me. Adriana was sitting like this. Now that girl has got some really nice thunder thighs. But I don't know, when I fell down, I went, boom, you know, face down on her, the top of her knee, like on her, the top of her thigh. And then we were laughing. I couldn't stop laughing. Well, they were laughing more and I was like, what the fuck are they laughing at? She's pointing at her knee. Cuando me caí así, all my eyebrow painted on her fucking thigh. And we never forgot that shit. That was fucking funny. Especially because we were all drunk. That's when we make jello shots, huh, mama? Yeah, we make jello shots. And they were so nasty. Oh, yeah, because I use cheap liquor.
I used to be
$5 bottle. No sabe bien fuerte. It tastes like if you're drinking rubbing alcohol. Neta. Con la jello. Pues ahí se unió a Gisela. No sé, me acuerdo. A lo mejor las niñas hicieron la jello ese día. Guys, tomorrow I have my next set of laser thingy done in my eyes. So tomorrow no makeup, just my eyebrows, because I look stupid if I go without eyebrows. De mañana no pestañas, no eyeliner, no nothing. Nothing. Y a mí no me gusta salir así sin makeup. De perdiz mi eyeliner y mi lipstick, porque siento que estoy bien fea. I feel like I'm really ugly. So, you know, if I don't wear at least this and this and my lashes and stuff, I feel like a monster. I feel really ugly. I sure ain't a natural. That's for sure.
Yeah.
Pussy. So I went and I paid my cell bills. I lent my Samantha $50 so she could pay her cell bill, but I paid it. ¿Qué más fuimos a hacer, mami? My pawns. Uy. Hopefully, or maybe this month or next. Yeah, I'm going to get all my jewelry. I have my beautiful gold chain. I hate wearing silver. I'm just wearing it because I don't want to look naked. But I don't like silver. I don't like silver. Ya nomás que agarre mis cosas para atrás. Mis anillos and mis arracadas. These are not gold, guys. I don't like wearing... I can't anyways. This, if I don't take it off in a little bit, since they're fake, fake ass bitch. Since they're fake, they'll start getting like all green on me and shit because I have a lot of acid in my blood, supposedly. Ponme las golden. So yeah, this movie just finished, Sleeping with the Enemy. So we're gonna watch The Golden Girls. That's something we watch almost on a daily here. Guys, when you make a nice dinner like that and you're gonna make corn, just in case you don't know, okay? You gotta dump out the juice. You get your pan and you start. Es una bolota de pinche butter para que esté bien bueno. Pero de la buena para no usen esta de que spray y la chinga. I'm about to grab some oranges, the little halos, the little baby. What are they called, nectarines or what? No, 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 pero el estilo de naranja. Mandarins, there you go, mandarins. Mm-hmm. Mandarins and, ¿qué más? Mm. Next Sunday for church, I'm going to make discada. Oh, you can see us going back there, guys. What's going on? What is going on? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? There. Se me anda cayendo la pinche peluca.
015-2022.
1-5, yeah, in 3 days. It was going to go bad, supposedly. They're bombed, guys.
I think stop
faking it. Stop faking it. Take off that wig and hold my poodle for a minute. Oh, that's better. Fresh. Okay. I don't think I'll be able to finish this. The rolls are really big. Este, bien bonitos, bien spongy. But I cut in half and I had put my ham in there. But I've been noticing that since I'm trying to quit eating bread, I hardly don't eat it no more. So when I do, like right now that I tell you I ate a little burger, well, that's probably what I'm full. The bun there and then this bun. I need a few curly fries. But I think I'm full. I don't want it. I don't want it, stupid. I don't want it no more. Nope. But I did use one of my new pans from that I was given at my church for Christmas. A set of pans by Farberware. I used the little panny to make the corn. Okay, guys. So, you know what, girl? This tea is really good. I'd rather you shot Lester. Red Diamond Sugar Free. Está muy rico. It's brewed tea. Brewed tea. Está muy rico. Yours? No manches. Oh, this is the one that fell, huh? Remember? Remember that one of the drinks fell?
Yeah.
Do me a favor, please. Go pour it in the silver jarra. Because it's got a little baby hole right there. Look, it's already leaking all over.
Aw, she likes some tea.
But she likes it anyways. It's because when we have the little doggy door, right? So Ellie won't run out. She's licking up the tea. No, that's okay. It's not nothing gross. Thank you, Mama. Sam.
What?
Man.
What's up?
What's up, Doc? Can we rock? What's up, Doc? Can I have a free refill, please? Free refill. What? Thank you very much. You can have a drink if you want to. No, don't put it there, baby. Just put it in the fridge. My back, my neck, my back, my pussy, and my crack. That up. Goddamn titties. Big titty motherfucker. I have my little angel sitting in front of me, my Julia Angelica. She's a little angel. She's a good baby. Sam is too, but she's mean. She's mean as a motherfucker. It's cabrona, la pinche Samantha. She been telling me to shut up. Not exactly shut up. She goes, "Dad up." But still, she be shutting up her mom. That's not right. Oh my God, yeah. We went to Metro PCS to pay our bill. There was a lady sitting in there talking to one of the clerks. Boy, me la gana esa güey. She was rambling and she wouldn't shut up and she was talking super fast. Time, okay. Parecía que estaba pinche coqueada la güey. Casi mija. Una señora como de mi edad. Un chonguito güero y tenía un pinche culote. Parecía un culo de drenaje. Jaja. Y estaba platicando ya con el chavalito de la tienda y la chingada. Y luego le dice, don't think I'm trying to be a bitch, but blah, 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 blah. Y dice, yes. And my son, he abuses me. Que quien sabe que her son takes advantage of her. Made her buy him one of the iPhones that are $1,200, I think she said, right? And that the bill every month comes up to about $250.
The color.
Yeah, the color of this bread looks like a cornbread. It's kind of yellowy, but it looks good. It's yummy. It's yummy, actually. You don't like it? A little dry? I don't know. Me supo rico. Oh, rico, rico. Oh, rico, rico. Oh, mira, les compré las niñas straws. They love to use straws. But it has to be the bendable ones like they give at the hospital. También chiples, mis babies. Y ahorita que le dije a la niña, le di un 20 y le dije, ve y...
I forgot which one I
drink. Ve y agárame un can opener.
Oh, the green one, because the red one feels
fine. No, cuando le hablé. No me habló y me dice, Mom, can I get something? Yeah, dije, yo cómo van a agarrar algo chico. Nah, se agarraron papitas. Una bag de papitas. ¿Qué más agarraste, mija?
She got a drink.
I mean, dropped. She put a little bit of salt in
the potatoes because she forgot to put a little bit.
No, what did you buy at the store right now? I thought you said she got something.
Oh, apple juice.
Oh, she got herself an apple juice. You should have brought one home for Jesse.
I gave him half of mine that
okay.
I told him
to at the Family Dollar, there's a brand called Donald Duck. For real. Oh. And they have apple juice and orange juice. And they're $1. No me puede $1.
But the minute made ones is the $1.75.
Oh, really? Yeah, there's some things that are more expensive than others. And remember I told you that I stepped on a vidrio or something, like a piece of glass? The cut is closing, and Julia puts Aquaphor or the little AD cream, and then she wraps a little bit of a saran wrap, and then me pone la booty hole. I only have a sock on this foot, okay? Well, right now I have my two socks and my two tennies, right? These were... They're Fila's. I've never wear expensive stuff. Never. I only had one pair of Skechers. And now I have these Fila's. And they're black. And I bought them for Jesse.
And they fit you.
But, like in a month or two, boom, he grew out of it. Because he's growing really fast and he's getting really tall and big. Se me hace que ya me llega hasta aquel cabrón. Oh my God, he's barely in third grade. He's 9, he's gonna be 10 on January 29th. Ya va a cumplir años, voy a ver qué. Se me hace que le voy a hacer un pizza party ahí en la iglesia, ¿verdad? Ay, no les acabé de decir.
Es que cumple...
¿Va a cumplir the big 10?
Sí, pero cumple, muchos cumplen en January.
Awesome. No, pero mi hijo es mi hijo. And I was named one of the leaders at church, and I felt so good, and I was crying because I said, oh my God, and do I deserve this? Am I worthy of this? But you know what I am, because I don't go to bars no more. I haven't stepped foot in bar for a year and a half. I don't smoke. I don't drink. I don't do nothing that I'm not supposed to. I don't go with men the way I used to. I used to have guys ask me for my number, and or I would give out my number, no lie, and set up dates and stuff. And I don't do none of that no more. None of that for a year and a half. So. No, I told my daughters, I was like, ¿sabes qué? Si estoy viviendo la vida de una santa, porque no estoy haciendo nada malo. The only thing that I do is my bad mouth, you know, that I cuss a lot, say verga and shit like that. I need to stop that, which I'm praying to God to help me stop cussing and saying all them things, all them chitlins and all them things, okay? Oh, God. I'm gonna let you guys go. I hate this bra. It fits really big from right here. I hate it. I tell you guys, it's very hard to buy a bra. I might buy another bra tomorrow. You're almost $20, shit. Just because I'm big mama. In la Walmart. Stay cool and God bless you guys. Love you. Bye bye.